Hello everyone and welcome to Dawn of Lights.
What's happened?
Second horror game today.
What is this place? Maybe. Maybe I'm dead.
Aww.
I can't see any light. Maybe I am dead.
Maybe?
I can't get up. What's going on? What's happening to me? There's no one here,
hospital.
But these noises.
God, I wanna be in your
my head is killing
oh,
me.
Oh yeah, I'm going to play this.
I can't keep
Damn.
My eyes open.
Oh shit. And the loading screen. God, I love whole loading screens on games. I have two new games tomorrow, by the way. And I'm going to play this, those games. 2 days, today, 2 days pretty much, like tomorrow and Sunday. And then I'm going to think. I think I'm going to finish Life is Strange, and then I'm going to play those two games like more. Yeah, let's see. I don't know. But let's continue and yeah, let's see what's going on. It's creepy, and my yeah. I'm sorry about my oh. Hello. Oh, I didn't know it's this type of game. I was pretty sure this is like. Role based game, like very not detailed, just for the horror experience. But hey, dumpster, what do you have for me? Oh, somebody drink there. Okay. It's open. Okay. Sounds nice. Sounds nice. Something opened. Woo. We're making progress! Yay! Is this a good idea? Ooh. There's a more drink here. There is a lot of bottles here. Some teenagers know where to... Where is the party? Party? Sounds awesome. Nothing interesting right now. Let's get the hell out of here. That was great. Thank God I looked there. A radio. I don't know. I haven't seen those in years. It's Unity Games, same company who bring like Life is Strange and those type of games. And the Dawn of Light. The Dawn of Light, sorry, my bad. Not lights, light. Joining my music here, okay?
This place.
Yes, this place.
Time.
Okay.
Memory.
Oh, she was in this hospital. Oh, I think it's a hospital. It should be a hospital. I was trying to pronounce this name, but nope. Sharshot. Sounds good. Yo. Yeah, and the mood just got way creepier. It's closed down. Yo! No. Nobody. Is this something like... Oh, there's a pictures. Can I... Chapter 1.
The only thing I remember clearly is Charlotte, my doll.
Your doll. Okay. Yeah, why not? It's locked. So what? Yeah. You just stay like
that. Nobody says we can't. Let's find Charlotte.
Let's find Charlotte. Yeah, Charlotte. Of course. Why not? Oh, it's a tear. Isn't it? Yeah, shoot me. Yo, Charlotte, where are you, buddy? Yeah, you're upstairs. Are you? Too fat. Yeah, great room. Thank you for being here, room. Toilet. Yep. Clean. All seen. I. Yep. Shit.
No, she's freezing. She's alone. Let's look for her.
How do you know? Shit. Oh, this door looks pretty good. Hey, Charlotte. Yo, homie, I'm here. Hey, where are you? Stop moving. Ah, shit. There she is. That little bastard. Are you a little bastard?
Mummy took good care of Charlotte. She tucked her in, hugged her, gave her cuddles and kisses.
I was pretty sure that's how this game
she was very affectionate and loving.
Nope.
Nothing bad happened to Charlotte, and that surprised me. I didn't understand.
Oh.
At first, I was quite scared. I was afraid that she wanted to hurt me.
Oh, shit. Oh, we are bad.
I lived in constant fear that Mom would abandon her.
What did you do?
Because I didn't deserve to live.
Oh, my hair.
I didn't deserve to be loved.
So
it's cold and it's dark.
So
look, she's cold. She'll get ill. We can take care of her. Nobody can stop us. Charlotte is a good girl.
This is so messed up. What the hell? Is it just a doll? So what now?
Those lamps could make the room warmer, but Charlotte's not happy. She doesn't feel well.
I really don't care. I really don't. Maybe I have to close those.
Charlotte is cold. Let's take her somewhere warm.
Okay. Me too. to go somewhere where it's warm. Okay. Gotcha. No, nothing. Those buttons are too little. I have literally no idea what the hell I'm doing right now. No? Do I have to put you here? Shut up, picture. Nobody likes you anyways. No thank you. I don't wanna see those. Oh, those are broken anyways.
He doesn't want to. Not Charlotte.
Just tell me what to do. Shit.
I saw a wheelchair on the ground floor. It's comfortable there, and we can put Charlotte somewhere warm.
Right now seems a great game. Hey. Oh, there is nobody here. I was so sure I'm gonna see somebody. You saw a wheelchair. Where did you show that? Nope. Nope. Okay. Hey, we're outside.
Sure, it's warm in the sun, but it gets cold in the evening, and that's not good for Charlotte.
And the wheelchair is just perfect for him. Yep.
Charlotte will be comfy here. But it's cold. No, it's cold. Don't shiver, Charlotte. The cold will go away. It'll go away.
Awesome. So now what? We
must find some warm lights. Let's go to the surgical ward.
Oh, now we have to go there. Oh. Yep, that's how you drive. Up. Hello. We are driving this way. I'm so ready for jump scare, but it doesn't come. It's just warm this doll. Play with this doll.
The cold has gone away now. You see? The awesome. Light. The warmth. We can do it. The cold will go away. It has to. Now we can enter the ward where everything started. It all began in the observation ward on the ground floor.
Oh. I can just leave you here? Awesome. I have no idea where this blah 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 place is, but observation room. Can I go? I can't go here now. Okay, I can't. So observation room. Observation room. Awesome. Where is this room? I can hear some voices, but Oh. Hello. Oh. Hello. Nobody wants to see me. Awesome. Just close all the doors. Weird at all. And now I'm loving it. Jump around real ill. Oh, this is a long corridor. Oh, it's making me a little dizzy, but let's drink it out. Too bright. Too bright. Oop, I can see the light.
One day I turned off the light, but it didn't go dark. It was a limitless immensity, a blinding, merciless light.
Hey,
I was 16 years old, and I was
good for you.
Always afraid, a fear that wore me down. I needed help, but I couldn't speak.
Let me guess,
I was terrified
doll.
Of everything,
oh.
Even thinking.
Mm. Awesome.
They said they were taking me to a place where the fear would go away. Where I would get better.
If you look this guy from him,
I stopped living in there.
Yeah.
They dragged me away and stripped off all my clothes, everything. I tried to explain what was going on in my head. They tied me to the bed for days. I was alone with my nightmares. It wasn't fear anymore. It was madness.
That's fucked up.
And when you're mad, you cease to exist.
They should be in different rooms or something. Should they? No? Okay. What the hell do I know? Hello. Oh, boobies. Shit.
She was my only hope in this hell.
I didn't see that. Nope, there were in the game.
Down, down among the damned. But that woman and her smile kept me alive.
Okay, so just let's just watch him. Everybody else in this room is naked, so let's just watch this girl. Sounds good. So if oh, it's dark. So if there is boobies in game, I shouldn't be in trouble. I don't know, but
the door is locked from the outside. Here, the doors can only be locked and unlocked from the outside.
Yeah. Mental hospital. No shit. Thank you. Okay. Transfer file name and surname. Okay. Tirene. Okay. Turn to Ungram. Place for. Okay. Age 17. April 4th, 1938. Okay. 10:30 a.m. Okay. There is from you mean the option rooms to quit the world. Okay. And I think now we are going to see some horror. Are we? I think so. So she ran this way. It's locked.
You can't get out of here. Only the dead can leave this place.
Then you fucked up. You seriously fucked up. It's locked. Oh yeah, I have a lamp. Thank God, I have my doll. Thank God for that. Oh. The light. This doll. That's it? That's it? Okay. That was
soon I meet you, I'll become the one you love.
Demo of
time is endless,
yeah, this
it
game
could take forever.